you brought my lunch. A bit early, isn't it?
Then what were you ringing for?
Oh, I wanted to tell you something's wrong with the telephone. Maybe it's been left off the hook downstairs.
Is that so? Who'd you want to call, Blanche?
Well, actually, I wanted to call Bert Hanley.
Oh, our business manager.
Yes. There's something I've been meaning to discuss with you. Well, I'm afraid I have bad news about money. The point is, Bert thinks we'll probably have to sell the house.
Why should we have to sell the house, Blanche?
Well, that's what I'm trying to tell you. Our financial position is such that we can't afford to...
Got plenty of money invested, I know.
Yes, that's quite true, but some of those investments aren't paying much.
When did our business manager tell you all this?
Early last week, I think.
He didn't call here last week, I know that too.
No, we didn't actually speak on the telephone. He wrote me a letter.
He didn't write you any letter either. There hasn't been a letter from his office.
Yes, Jane, there has.
Oh, you're a liar. You're just a liar. You always were. Bert Hanley never wrote you any letter and never called you on the phone telling you to sell the house. You called him 4 weeks ago and told him to sell it.
I did nothing of the sort.
Don't you think I know everything that goes on in this house?
You've been spying on me.
What do you think?
You are disgusting. After all I've done for you, you spy on me. When all I'm trying to do is help.
Who are you trying to help, Blanche? What are you planning to do with me when you've sold the house? What you have in mind, some nice little place where they could look after me? Tie yourself out using the phone anymore. If there are any calls, I'll take them downstairs. Eat your lunch, it'll get cold.